And welcome to the boot. 30 minutes, pink pig, Porsche time. Let's see what happens. They want us to do 34th and better. If we don't make any mistakes, we should be able to do that. 16th out of 21 in this class. And there is a crap ton in the other class. So, multi-class race. Can't go wrong. Keep the relative up. And, see what we can do.
Follow car number 38 in the right lane.
Slight bottlenecking on my run. Here we go, Watkins Glen. Let's see what happens.
Yeah. 17.
Thank you, purple lights.
Just done it. 156.27. Your lap time was 159.32.
On your left. Still there. Clear left.
Yes, I was on your left there.
Time was 159.53. Sector 1 is 5.0 seconds off the pace. Yellow flag. We're catching the slower cars now.
Stop with the mistakes. That's number one.
some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you. Stay on it, this isn't over yet. V16, the lap time was at 159.38.
I'm just waiting for them to make mistakes and avoid those mistakes. Oh my God, he did it to himself. Amazing.
P15.
It's the first time I've actually done a move to fake someone out and they actually, well, I'm gonna lose this place, but.
Yeah, 0.7 seconds.
You have to keep her in fifth to run this thing out right there. Why is he end up losing ton of speed?
Okay, Brandon, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. We're halfway home, fuel looks okay. Way too deep.
I should have gone into fifth gear, that's right. Fifth gear.
That's last. You've just done a 159.76.
Come on! Come on, you pig! Save those tires a little bit.
Lap time was 159.91.
Yeah, come on. So we're gonna go down to fourth this time. of comfort. If I can get that perfect, I can catch this guy. I'm not too mad at it at all. Wow, the yellow didn't even tell me until we're, damn, 120 miles an hour in that lane.
Lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it. This guy.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Not mad at that. I should have tried to switch back.
That was 201.12.
Messed up on that one too.
To go. Your last lap time was at 2:00.2.
That was enough time. Sliding the whole way. Alright. Young, fantastic. Or Jeremy.
Okay, it's over.
Good job, y'all. Breathing down that man's neck the whole time. Like, share, follow, subscribe. You know how it goes. Oh, man. Ah. I was running the baseline the whole time. No one. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Did not even use the setup. Good God. Well, that makes me feel a whole lot better. So I feel like I should have been going faster than that. But as you see, setup identical to baseline. Which means that the baseline really isn't that bad, to be honest. Like, that's not that bad if that's the baseline. Like, all right, well, cool, man. Anyway, how did we do? We did 16th to 11th. Not a bad deal. Not a bad deal at all. You know, you make me sorry. All you gotta do.